Start this ish.
Ready?
DJ.
Yo, da.
Two.
Cut.
Tonight, your host, as usual, it's the man himself, your master of ceremonies, your own
DJ Yoda. Bringing you a fat mix right here.
Huh? What?
DJ Yoda on the ones and twos.
Yeah.
I'm stupid.
DJ Yoda, yo, scratch that shit up, yo.
Famous beat, Nelson. This is Obi-Wan right here.
That's right, Big Jew, the German and Psycho Les, kid. We killing it with my man DJ Yoda on the livest mixtape.
Drop, Chewbacca, drop that.
Right now you're checking out DJ Yoda, and I am MCMI, Milk D in full effect.
Ouch, scratch, ouch, scratch quickly and easily.
Oh, shit.
Sometimes I pee a cup, sometimes you drink piss. Piss. Keep the seat down, cause I rarely miss. Miss, scared. You want to call the whip of this fist? Fist. Got me mad, and now I'm pissed. Piss, piss, piss. Well, it's drumming, my life's like a scary tale. Soft like rain, I'm hard like hail. Your mom's so fat, she broke the scale. Stopping, dropping bombs in the mail. If I get caught, I go straight to jail. If you tell, you go straight to hell.
Check it out now.
It's a stick up. It's a stick up. Give me your beats. Give me your money. It's a stick up.
I rhyme teeny, weeny, honey, yo. I make fun of rap like your girl's a hoe. This is how it goes, I am a penis, I mean this. You'll shake this, you'll take this, are you kinda squeamish? AIDS is a bad disease and it still is. Last name Drummond, first name Willis.
Willis.
Throw stabs on another, then lay a fart, or throw a dart over this joke track. Or should I say jack beat, retract, retreat. All the backpack that are real abstract, but they pack the knapsack this way, way, way whack. Ayo, damn, please toss this load of gat. You heard I quit, no way, full clip. I told you before I'm not a blood or a crip.
I thought this album was supposed to be called Choose Your Own Adventure. We're gonna ruin this song too. All he's done so far is ruin all my favorite songs.
And this is how Willis Drummond flows.
Rappers are amused by other rappers' checks, but the thing you know best is where the cash is kept. Some may say Willis Drummond is a dummy, but he's sticking your girl and what's that in her tummy? You're looking kinda bummy, so why don't you buy some new gear for New Year's? Willis Drummond don't drink beer, but I will smack it with a bottle. Rapping kinda slow, but I'm always full throttle. Smart guy, but not Aristotle. What you think about that? All this ever was a hustle and a beat jack. Jacking you for beats on the street. Taking money, you geeks.
I want my haircut.
Yo, nah.
Ah. Now, tonight, we're going to take a look at how to irritate people. That's life. We can't, of course, hope to be comprehensive, so just look on this as a refresher course, a few hints on how to help people become more neurotic.
purely for pleasure, one fundamental rule must be observed.
Yo, this is Mad Lion, you done know the blood clot here with Yoda. If this is the wickedest mixtape, so you know what? Come and go kill something now, run things.
That's something odd.
Yeah!
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we have a very, very wonderful show for you here tonight, which we're all very excited about. And we have some very, very wonderful guests for you here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Some truly wonderful guests and very, very fine and wonderful human beings. Truly real people that it will be your privilege and mine to meet here tonight on my show.
Yo, who?
What's up, this is Andy Cooper.
Dizzy Dustin.
And young Einstein, and when I'm not shining my chain, I'm cutting and pasting with
Yoda. They got the iron, the gold chain. They got the iron, the gold chain.
Alright, now here we go.
When young Einstein was a kid
in the mid-80s,
he saw how the B-boys lived.
They wore the fat gold to rock a rap song.
Einstein's taking off.
Now he's putting it on. There's not a pair of eyewear that can stop the glare of the Duke. Overexposed in photo shoots, he salutes the days of old with chains of gold. He looked around and found, and the chain was sold.
Over to the airport,
he sets off metal detectors. Inspectors pull him to the side and give him lectures. Going through his luggage,
man,
they try to test him, threaten to arrest him, asking lots of questions.
Like, why do you have a box of tissue?
To remove
what?
All the oily finger residue.
So look, but don't touch, and let my chain shine.
Yo, put it on, Einstein.
They got the iron, the gold chain.
That's right. That's right.
All right, now here we go.
Young Einstein.
Check it out.
My back on chain.
Always rockin' tick,
from Panama to Canada, Einstein's the man of the year. Get the trash out of here like a janitor. Chain so heavy when he step in the place, you could tap him on the shoulder and he fall on his face. Dropped a single fresh mold, they thought we were fold. 30 days later, Einstein had gold.
So what you saying?
My man scans the collectibles for the LP, chock full of delectables for the MP. He can reshape a V-brake, cut it in half, changing the speed rate and making silver veins when it's on the turntable.
Young Einstein,
cold bust a fat table.
He wore the dookie when we met Queen Elizabeth. Asked her was she jealous, she said,
a little bit.
I guess the crown jewel never compares to the rope that the Einstein wears. They got the eye and the gold chain.
That's right.
They got the eye and the gold chain.
That's right.
They got the eye and the gold chain.
That's right.
Flying objects.
are usually dismissed as fantasy, but sightings are often reported by highly credible witnesses. They have even been seen by two British policemen.
South America seems to be the most active area for flying saucers.
Welcome to Mexico, señor. Where are you going?
Dark Raiders headquarters. What a place.
Ooh, yeah.
Ufologists believe the spacemen may even have bases there. There.
It's a spaceship.
That's something odd.
Fighter planes are no place for little boys.
The information is not complete.
DJ Yoda.
That's right.
DJ Yoda, may the force be with you.
Use the force, Yoda. Use the force.
Yoda.
Okay.
I'm ready to fly.
Kiss it up.
I'm a clown!
Welcome to Astrology for Young Lovers.
My all three delicious flavors.
Bad breath and germ.
The unpredictable often occurs.
Ever since I met Jesus, I've been singing and dancing. Why, he even taught me how to play the guitar.
Here we are, purple. Here we are, the
When you roll with the yak boo, anything can happen.
Come on.
When you roll with the yak boo, anything can happen.
Styles for miles.
When you roll with the yak boo, anything can happen.
We got the finest in the lyrics and beats. In my shit bumpers on the Norfolk streets. Mad undercover cause I'm using my feet. Me and my cola slurpee trying to beat the heat. Now Beamer's in the Lex rolling by making breezes. The sun's beating down while my afro is pleasing. I'm whipping up my picks and I see this chick. A girl from Raleigh Wood up in Gulf and stay good. I hit the fam up for a ride to my rest. 1 hour later now her bra's off her chest. Rolling in the hay then my pager vibrates. It's my girl Nikki say we hooking up at 8. This girl here gots to go, girl you gots to break. I slap her gas money, hit the couch and parlay. Goes off quick with the nap zoom. Wake up, check my time X, it's only 12 noon. Drippin' my ride, hit the boom.
Come on, come on.
When you roll with the yak boo, anything can happen.
Style for miles.
When you roll with the yak boo, anything can happen.
Come on.
When you roll with the yak boo, anything can happen.
Style for miles.
When you roll with the yak boo, anything can happen. Let's set the mood to the yak boo groove. Do what you wanna do, maybe chill the max for a few. Get slipped, my crew and I get spliffed it. Don't drink root, so grab a mystic. Wanna not boots? Terrific, I kicks it. Like him and I, flavoristic. I wish it could be like this forever. To be in freak mode, push the fat low. Receive the 6-9 cold, hang with the low. Tight click, cause our moves be massive. Toast the wine glasses, peep the fat asses. Virginia rump shakers, Norfolk money makers. Love to make the paper so the host can catch the vapors. We like a hair taper, call my cousin Ron. And it's on like that. I put us on like that. Yak boo represent because I give be fat. So check it. Hope you like the composition. Saying out and off the state, yes, the shit be it. And it goes. When you roll with the yak boo, anything can happen.
Stop for miles.
When you roll with the yak boo, anything can happen.
Come on.
When you roll with the yak boo, anything can happen.
Stop for miles.
When you roll with the yak boo, anything can happen.
Moving on up. Yeah, it's time to set it straight. I'm late for a very important date. Pick up the jam at 8. Oh, don't you know where you're going to? Shoo! I'm going through mad things. As you a spotted minute fly slams in my time still on the search. Freshman week seats full of freaks in tennis skirts. My congregation's the Nubian nation. Unified state of learning. Got a credit to earn it. Now take a step towards regaining your rep. Relax with Pep Sugar. I'ma take you where we all hang out. Let's get up and set the mood to lights and jam. I came to soothe your sex muscle with a little midnight tussle. Now lay back. Your skin is hot to the touch. It's all slow in the morning. Break the fast with lunch.
Now make sure you hit me on the hip when you get back to the dorm. We'll do it all again tomorrow on the norm, cuz
when you roll with the Yak Boo, anything can happen. When you roll with the Yak Boo, anything can happen. When you roll with the Yak Boo, anything can happen. When you roll with the Yak Boo, anything can happen.
The year 10,192. The known universe is ruled by the Padishah Emperor Shaddam IV.
Worms attack all rhythmic vibrations.
Those sounds could be imitated.
Some thoughts have a certain sound, that being the equivalent to a form. Through sound and motion, you will be able to paralyze nerves, shatter bones, set fires, suffocate an enemy or burst his organs. We will kill until no Harkonnen breathes Arrakeen air.
You're using a technique unknown to us, a technique involving sound.
Y'all be going on vacation? See, the thing is, if you about to be up out this bitch, check it. Peep Delta. We be flying all over this bitch. Let me ask you something. You fin to raise up and get your travel on? From the interior to the exterior, you've got to get your posterior in one of these big-ass planes. Shit, dog. You lay in the cut straight sitting on your ass and getting your drink on and your snack on while we floss and fly this mofo all over this bitch. East Coast, West Coast, it don't matter. Nia, we'll get you to your hoe and back lickety-split. No shit. Then you be back at your crib chilling with a flat spliff, thinking we were some crazy-ass angel. Hell, these fat, round, thick-ass vessels run up in the sky so deep, it be crying. Yeah, you thought it was rain. So bring a towel, because at Delta, it's laid out like that. Call one of these fly-ass Delta coochies and make all them punk-ass co-workers of yours catch the vapors as you be off and up out. You going? We fly you there. You been? We done already flew up in there. We got you covered like a Jimmy hat. At Delta, we loves us some flying, and it be showing like a motherfucker.
Yo, what's up, y'all? This is Pete Rock chilling with my man DJ Yoda. All right, peace.
Pete Rock. Ooh, ooh. Yeah. Check it. Check it. Yo, the beauty of my work is immeasurable. With no spare time for errors, make records and jewels. Chess moves are well thought out before they hacks. Stretch dudes right the fuck out upon the mat. Fuck a hoe is very underrated advice. In a month or so, I must learn the matrix of life. Nevertheless, a race against time is hell. Where the weak fail, dealing with the mind itself. Die in hell, scourge of the villains and thieves. Insert my tape, make niggas some G's. G's make bitches strip down to bare. And the crates get dug in like the ground is sand. And your beef still better unsaid, cause it ain't worth it. I curse shit mercilessly and put some work in. I squirt 10, word to get back before you know it. It's so heroic, like the old story of Joseph. Yes, yes, y'all, you don't stop. Body rock, kamikaze is shot. Box like Muhammad Ali and not Johnny Green, Saab, Hollywood bop. B-boy on the block, pop P. Lloyd. 9 o'clock in the seat and groin. Passing the door, strapped to the end seam of my loins. Adding on, yo, vagabond, wrapped on, shackled in chains. Acting humane, black ski rack on the range. Got range like Danny Ames, one shot aim. Fine grain, Tim's leaning, nah, man. Yo, scourge of the villains and thieves. Insert my tape, make niggas some cheese.
My imagination is mute. I speak only to let reality loose. 100 proof, bearer of fruits. Produced from like fruits, like ginseng juice. I sing over loops. Shoot at the beat, creep for the loot. I'm a living legacy. Deep like the first week's of
pregnancy, ebony light over the mic, and your light, knowledge precise, cipher of life, pay dues, take what I use to pay the price, to wipe tears, blood and sweat, feed from the breast of mother nature or death, only on the days that I'm stressed, yo, my words become the flesh of my bones, I be alone inside a zone of my own, rolling L's like I grown at home, rappers are wired through styrofoam cup, play phone simple enough, I can construct, clones with chrome, loaded up, ready to bust, beef on the streets to leave you touched, different the beast is theme of dust. Watch what happened with the rapper star.
You know we give it to y'all.
Got it live deep.
I kick a skill like Shaquille holds a bill.
Undisputed unit, push a blue Buick, deuce deuces, 2-inch hot battery juices, gradually melt tracks, deteriorate, while acid, flesh eaten, physically ate, crime motor, 15 valves of gasoline, burn your home down, must have take war to that extreme, atoms of rope, do the experiments with mics, pyramid light, the mirror image of Mike, infinite, you can spend a lifetime trying to get it, exquisite, SKA, magnetic, ragged head, neck, seven in part, seven letters of dark, peasant and not, till the death of my art, check it, yo.
You know we give it to y'all.
Yo, what's up, this is Del, Funky Homo Sapien, my man Casual, out here, representing hieroglyphics, you listen to my man DJ Yoda, keep turned in, it's like cola, baby, peace.
So damn fresh.
Where do you serve crabs in here? Where do you serve crabs in here?
How y'all doing up in this bitch?
Yeah. Would you like to touch my penis?
No thanks. This is something I need to talk to my mom and dad about.
I like scratching. I like scratching my balls.
Brothers on the slide, working on the wrong side. What you gonna do? You can't win, so you know you must lose. We know.
A sound that was really horrible. What I would have said was a communal garden helicopter sitting only a few feet up above the houses in the town.
Quarter to four in the morning, I was wakened by this dreadful droning sound.
And the best thing about what you see here is that everything works with everything else. In other words, it's a system.
Yes, you are now listening to DJ Yoda's How to Cut and Paste. Arts and crafts style. Glue sticks are required. This MC Paul Barman trying to welcome you to the Power Street Salvation Barmy in Providence, Rhode Island, in the USA.
I am a pretty little Dutch girl, as pretty can be. And all the boys around my block are crazy over me.
I was walking on the street looking at boobs, asses, faces. Went in the Salvation Army for some used glasses cases. Next to the doorway, the cashier in cashmere held up an old map of Norway. She flipped it over and the message read, "You're gay." I looked at her anxiously, two lip rings looked like thanks to me. I said, "Hope my sperm will get under your thermal underweb because you're cuter than normal." She said, "Go get a haircut." So I showed her my bare butt, pulled down my Carhartts, put my moon in her star chart. Said, "To make stupid stupider, I slapped a ring on my ass." Said, "Now my moon's Jupiter."
Fucking asshole.
She has a boyfriend, fatty. He comes from Cincinnati. With 48 toes and a pickle on his nose, and this is the way the story goes.
Clickety-clack, who's at the rack with the jackets? It's Black Italiano looking black cause he's backlit.
Hey, what's up with these fucking Chinese looking street gang jackets?
We started to slow dance, I said no chance for romance. If I have to wear condoms cause they feel like snow pants. But I couldn't stay calm because she revealed a bra made of two yarmulkes. I said you're hella great, let's celebrate. We took the freight elevate, earth to continue our back and forth shagging sports. In the room with the Davenports where men become cuckolds. She chuckled, I felt her knuckle bump my belt buckle.
One day when she was walking, she heard her boyfriend talking to a little girl with a strawberry curl. And this is what he said to her.
My pissed off Jombrowski turned three colors like Krzysztof Koslowski. It said a hand job's a man's job, yo job's a blow job. That porn snob, that corn cob with a doorknob is a born slob, but not blameless. Every penis wants to be famous. It's a good way to stay misogynistic and aimless. She said, I'm glad you explained that. My name is Jane Pratt. Before you jerk off on my head, please pass me that rain hat. So I did, you know? What can I say? I'm a lonely male who will settle for any phony in a ponytail.
Come on, bring a woman over here so I can show a real Italian man. I got the best of both fucking worlds here. Fucking black man's dick and an Italian man's brain. Fucking assholes.
Introducing DJ A-Rat. Check it out.
Double dildo.
Suck it off.
Marijuana.
Fuck you, bitch.
Yeah. DJ Yoda.
Hey, game for more?
Ugly motherfucker. I gave her a goddamn good fucking.
It was the beginning of a new London of underground.
What they did was to dig a trench. What they did was to dig.
Kerosene coming through, stabbing the track with both hands. Now please erect, register off the meter.
When it comes to darkened seas, kerosene's just the coldest you saw. Spit to make my entrance like putting holes in the wall. How low you will fall, depths undiscovered, because I'm top notch like hopscotch. I jump up and burn on joints like hot rocks. A dumb broad, I got up in a dress. Heard my floating, saw the wonders of the world and wasn't impressed. Uncomparable, burnt the UK, hot in the States. Breaking more records than D-Days who keeps dropping their crates. Britain isn't great, it's filled with young thugs, leave your face small. Walking the streets, trying to get in your pockets like an 8-ball. But I hold it down, corrupt when I erupt and I'm stealth. Got mirrors on my feet, I've always been looking up to myself. I go to battles and awards to rip your bones apart, like Napoleon Bonaparte, getting a porno just to get my bone apart. I'm roaming parks and smacking you dead. Crowds give me so much applause, it's echoes of claps in my head. I'm surpassing
the pinnacle,
on top of my lines. You get hit by falling syllables, you know I'm dropping my rhymes.
Forget it, Lex,
rewind, I'll put you in a hearse in the trunk. I got one line that's worthy enough to get the verse of the month.
Recognize talent,
fed up cause dickheads only hellcocks. I'm writing bars, going through more letters than a mailbox. Proving myself, shouldn't need to. Bombing haters with more catchphrases than baseball game commentators. I'm just fakers, fighting me than saying the kinda new. You're like optometrist that made a mistake. I got my eye on you. I down the boots until I feel my liver moving. I'm straight spitting, which is something my girlfriend never considers doing. My shit is soothing but I'll harm vessels. When I grip writing utensils, I'm so sick my pencil attempts to arm wrestle. You punch with words, you're shook when you fight me.
I never brag.
When I say I'm amazing, that's putting it lightly.
I make music for me and other MCs.
Coming through.
I make music for me and other MCs.
Damn. Music for real MCs, impressed when I set trends. Create the best blends, forget the first guys, bring on the next man.
Your next kerosene
coming through.
Stabbing the track with both hands. Now please direct, register off the meter.
Holding it damn.
Kerosene
coming through.
Stabbing the track with both hands. Now please direct, register off the meter.
I'ma give it as far as you can take it.
Kerosene. With me, rappers won't even share a stage.
Standard.
I'm sick when I write, I even scare the page. Words the brazen fast defense.
I smash the rap in.
My skill absence is as common as porn stars that practice absent.
And now what?
Any day I want, I'm climbing the range. Rappers piss their pants. Blatantly, it's time for a change.
They're all copies.
If you're thinking that your jaw stops me, I'll be your mom, unable to recognize your face during your autopsy. My fears lost, spit hard, not even this. saw. So Def Van Gogh is thinking of me when he chops his ear off. Get pulverized, close both your eyes when I'm wreaking havoc. Kill MCs till Jeff Dahmer's offended by my eating habits. Clear and exact, cause I'm sober at times. Like bad coloring book, everyone's going over my lines. Debating rituals, constructing rhymes, grooming the movement. I'm the only perfectionist without room for improvement. Holding lighter fluid, cause I'm full of myself, try and see. Fuck the Ferris wheel, London only has its eye on me. If it's a bad thing to come early, then surely I'm late. Too dangerous, I'm illegal in 49 states. Blasting you, but not with a gun, my mouth's my weapon. I'm so damn hot, I'm using jalapenos for my breath mints. Test you to your flesh itches. The state of rap so bad, I could battle half these rappers using only text messages. Reign supreme, raise the beast. Often you look, lost in my blood. I'm like a fish put back in the water, cause I'm off the hook, causing bloodshed with more hits and websites. I make MCs disappear like your grandparents' sex life. Hold on, I'm not stopping, use my soul when I'm rocking. Make MCs cry like kids on Christmas that got coal in the stockings. This ain't shocking, my usual, my flow constitutes. Like I said, I'm doing it for the kids like pregnant prostitutes.
Kerosene, coming through, stabbing the track with both hands. Now please register off the meter.
Holding it down.
Kerosene,
coming through,
stabbing the track with both hands. Now please register off the meter.
I'ma give it as far as you can take it.
Now he said, you know, kerosene.
Welcome to the first in a two-part series on learning how to jive and rock and roll. My name is Kav Kavner, reigning national and European champion, and with my wife Lisa, we will demonstrate to you on how to jive to the best in 1950s rock and roll.
A few basic moves. You push the hand down. We're now going to move on to a little more advanced jive to add to your repertoire.
Now Oog is just north of funny make-believe and across the border east of happy nonsense.
Who is this fuck?
Reach forward with both hands. Grab your feet.
Notice that your feet.
Grab your feet.
Feet.
Pull your toes back. Inhale. Relax. Exhale.
Man, that's the heaviest shit I ever smoked, man. I mean,
if it's too hard to do, bend your legs a little. There's no reason to suffer. Now reverse. Everyone.
Once again, it's SKBIC, and every record that I make history. If I scream or yell, you will say, the B-I-C-M-A-R-K, I makes my day. Guaranteed to make the microphone sing. Every time you hear me rock, you know I do my thing. Always have to bump this, always for the flavor. You wanted satisfaction, familiar, that's what I gave you. Never polluted or diluted. Highly recognizes, you know, the undisputed. If you don't rock with me, you won't rock it all. Cause if you rock with me, you're guaranteed to have more. The B-I-Z, the M-O-Z, the A-R-O-C-K. I don't smoke blunts, but I'm down with Tangeray. You wanna know something, and you agree that the rhymes are so deaf, and the beat is funky, so rock. I think it's about time for the king to speak. The way I walk and talk in New York make me very unique. You can tell when you hear my slang that all my records got a bit of a bang. I kill you with my charm. No need to be star, no need for an alarm. I was just the MC king of romance. Every time you see me dance, I put you all in the trance. Oh my gosh, good googly goo. Like a chapter out the Bible, by Bartholomew. Row your boats, gently down the stream. Just like Martin Luther Bismarck, he had a dream. Float like a butterfly known as Madonna. Don't ever mess with me, cause you're gonna be a goner. Determined like a German, head is to the hat. Whatever I'm kicking, you know that it's fat, cause I'm rock. What about, what about,
Yo, this is Die Bounce to Biz Markie, and you're listening to DJ Yoda.
It's the Sugar Hill Gang's new LP, and I tell you, it's truly great. They got Rapper's Reprise and the Sugar Hill Groove. It's enough to make you shake.
I said a hip hop, the hip it to the hip hip hop. You don't stop the rockin' to the bang bang boogie. Say up, jump the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie to beat.
You got Wonder Mike and the Master G plus Big Bad Hank. Well, it's ecstasy. So just pump your fingers and stomp your feet, 'cause you listen to the sound of the Sugar Hill beat.
Jam, jam, a jibbit, a jam, jibbit, jibbit, jam, jam, jam on.
Well, if you like the slow stuff instead of the jam, here's the Sugar Hill Gang, and here I am.
Here I am, as they always say, honey lamb, girl, we love this way.
So get the Sugar Hill Gang's new LP, available right now at your favorite record store.
We'll take each of these steps individually, talking you through them slowly at first, then to a normal 4-beat count. Finally, to the music. Be sure to keep the book handy in case you have problems. One additional word of advice. You have to listen closely, or you can easily get behind when listening to this record. If that happens, simply go back to the beginning of the cut and start over. With some patience and a little practice, we'll soon have you
cutting and scratching
with the best. So let's listen to the music, relax, and have fun. Good luck.
DJ Yoda, bringing you a fat mixtape right here.
Happiness and peace!
Yeah!
Back to the back! Full of sound and fury.
The true focus of the art has been misconceived in recent years.
What's the reason behind the phenomenal growth of Indian restaurants over recent years? In every city, town, and even village, scenes like these are commonplace. Indian restaurants are now a familiar sight to everyone, and more importantly, they've come to be accepted by many as their favorite place to eat. Some villages have one, some cities over 100, and one thing is certain, their growth is still accelerating, their popularity increasing, and even more people are experiencing the taste which is so unique. The Balti Kitchen will open to you the secret Indian cuisine. The knowledge which will give you the ability to create perfect, authentic tasting dishes with embarrassing ease. This is then blended for approximately 30 seconds. Then add the chicken and cook for a further 10 minutes, turning the chicken and coating it thoroughly in the mixture.
TJ Yoda, may the force be with you.
Use the force, Yoda. Use the force.
Let the chicken marinate for a minimum of 1 hour in the refrigerator.
You ain't no astronaut. You ain't no astronaut. You ain't no astronaut.
But we've been out there in orbit and walked further than the moon, ain't we? 10 to 1, if you found the dude. Straight and you was good as me. Wouldn't be no more angel than me. Anyway.
Ain't gonna pull no train on you.
Yeah, man. But she was wildin'.
No freight train anyway. Maybe one or two after the surprise Eve. He's first cause it's his party.
No, it's the tone though.
First as far as they'll know anyway. Anyhow, it looked like rain tonight anyway.
Come on.
You actually going somewhere? The girlfriend elbowed me. She lying, I'm telling ya. Who you gonna believe? Her or me? You ain't no astronaut, but we've been out there in orbit and walk further than the moon, ain't we? Who wants to be full of regrets when old father time taps? Life don't give no green stamps. Found a dude, that can straighten you as good as me. Wouldn't be no more angel than me. Anyway. Yeah, we've been out there in orbit and walk further than the moon, ain't we? Ain't we? Just between you and me, you and me,
you and me,
you and me, you and me, you.
Zap guns and a hobgoblin with pointy ears
reach out and touch the hearts and minds of literally millions of people.
This is DJ Soda. So brothers and sisters, voice your choice, you know. Tell it to you. You Roy would say, I kick a ball.
What is going on? Put it in reverse.
You burn me? Really?
Put it in reverse.
Listen up, Brass Club. Senior citizens party with the hip hop crowd.
You to top me selector. Shot like this could I never miss. Should I load up my double barrel, pop the sugar and fire like this.
Explosion! Coming to the nation with version. The one you have murder a star. Strictly hard music. Pass me the Rizla. Pass me the herb.
Hey yo, this is Mad Lion, you done know the blood clot here with Yoda. This is the wickedest mixtape, so you know what? Come and go kill something though. Run things.
Yeah, y'all. Feel the agony. What else could it be, man? You know it's me and King T coming through, Liquid Crew. Official for you. Back up. See? All legitimate lyrics. Yeah, check it out. Yo. Percussion, young girls blushing, keep flushing your tears. You're strong enough to get with your peers. It took years to gain, maintain, walk through the rain, simple and plain. The fame can get to your brain. If it ain't these punk ass niggas, it's these begging ass bitches trying to get one up on my riches. I wouldn't fuck with you if I didn't think that you was hot. But why you wanna grab your glocks and try to run up in my spot? I got sensors for your schemes, laser beams, cameras that go off, infrared beams, fuck up the whole dream team. Big field of agony, your little homie from back in the day, way back in the day, like E.T. and K-Day, Crenshaw and MLK, Blades on the Escalades and CLKs, you CLA, today up to date, I'm still agony, you still King T the Great, loud and clear like off of X-Tape with Nate, and hey Roo, we came through brand new, spank with XO and Big Dank, Liquid Crew, Barbershop Brothers, we don't love them hoes, they love us, and suck us off till we bust one off. I came back 2001, like I just begun, oh what a feeling, it's so fun. PTA all day with no sleep, I'm bumping Key T produced by Dre all week, yeah.
Oh wee.
Back up.
Not again.
Look,
no question, from here on in it's closed sessions. Alcohol confession, feel the agony aggressing. Up to come soon, the kingdom of doom. In your era, styles of terror, drunk bearer. We be the misfits through your whole district. The rugged sick shit stirred into liquid with the bomb. Thugs call me Kubla Khan, I'm a Don, that's G shit, please believe it. The Imperelli, Sasquatch Donatelli. The dice got me acting sweaty on the daily up in Vegas. What you punks think, what you hoes drink. We at the bar fucked up in khakis and minks. And don't really give a fuck what you hoes think. I know my breath stink, bitch, bag up. They just announced my brother E. Swift is on the cut, but the master of the ceremony sound phony. Let me step up, represent with the homie. Snatch your mic piece, the night priest, the trife beast, to captivate the crowd, that's the least. We activate the sound for the streets and mash out massive. Pulling on the choke between classes, honey asses, where the fuck Jay and Tash is? Bitch, what I look like? The niggas stay blasted, catch the next blow. XO, XO, XO.
Yeah, yeah, y'all. Feel the agony. 2001. King T. Liquid Crew. The looking Joey C. Keep rocking it is. Keep rocking it is. Keep rocking it is. Yeah, y'all. Los Angeles. At its best. Liquid Crew. And we out. And we out.
Golf in a new and easy and enjoyable manner in the comfort of your own living room.
I always have a basic routine that I follow. I start off with stretching exercises, a little bit of footwork exercise, and then I'll start hitting balls.
Now what about the hands and wrists? Should you add a little extra something?
A slight movement of the arm. Getting the control on the clubs.
In the mix, in the mix.
You have insorted my son.
Willie's ribs.
Jelly beans.
Rice, coffee, Sago.
You want an ice cream cone?
Why I'm wearing these ludicrous headlamps on my ears.
You got your stacks of wax, man, but you don't expect to get high in the bargain, you know what I mean?
Eating food, listening to music, and making love, you dig?
Everyone finds that they're more creative stone.
I see the fingers moving, but it doesn't feel like I'm moving them.
He's a lame duck with no pluck.
What's the deal here anyway?
Let your mob check it out.
Y is for Yoda.
I've been hearing strange ticking, ticking, ticking.
I'm on my way to
Pterodactyl, there and back to terminate ya. Super duper classic for the dickhead gerbil. Kids roll red carpet when I flip fresh verbal. Mathematics have an attic catching static to learn. Information, inflammation, formulating the burn. Turn a kid's burn a bit in the arm when life harms you for making negative music and talking about karma. Mangle methodology through tangled technicality is grounded gravity within my range of fresh realities. I rearrange a fallacy to format fruit. God's path is made of man, and I explore that route. I bust rhymes in the shower, crush, kill, devour. Must spill the waters of truth to honor the youth. Show them that the mic is like a voice. Time's sand track, titan and made of lightning. That's what choice rhymes blend. I bring the Battlestar Galactic. My patterns are the tactics. The catalog is that of a catalyst with data chips. The only additive in audio electron. Neutrons connect protons, select songs. Lexicon, legendary luminescence. Set coordinates for the forest of human essence. Through intelligent thought, I'm never a fraud. My occupation's rocking nations and I treasure the job. It's like that.
That's so little dust.
Wait, wait, wait.
manipulator.
Sugar crystal.
The dialogue demonstrator, principal professor in the province of pen and paper, logical legislator, an optical educator, philosophical detonator with extra lasers. See a silly slogan slip slow, sloop like so subtle, satisfaction like a brand new bike. With the chrome spokes, legendary cipher with old folk, rappers in old moat, I'm flowing that gold boat. Boasting the best, cause I'm roasting the rest, coasting a quest, slow pokes and toasting a test. To a black and white scene, I bring the purple tangerine, the progress, the conquest, the man and machine. Since Adam and Eve, there's been a battle for peace. Through a pattern of speech, I can rap to the beat about life's paradoxical, seemingly illogical, beyond the optical, contradictory trickery. Victory is misery for punk that I stamp fraud. I'll stomp your champ squad and clamp your camp boy. The atypical android with plan ploys to slam toys brings me both confidence and joy. Alloy titanium guards my flock cranium. Step the fuck back to the lab, this is my stadium. Dreaming about battling a petty MC, I'd rather trade bars with the likes of OD. Cena rock the fundamentals, cause I'll never be above that. I'm only 21 and I know all the words to love rap, sucker.
Leçon numéro 15. 15ème leçon. Leçon numéro 15.
Voulez-vous me couper les cheveux, s'il vous plaît?
Leçon numéro 15.
Voulez-vous me couper les cheveux, s'il vous plaît? Quelle coupe désirez-vous?
Leçon numéro 15.
Voulez-vous me couper les cheveux, s'il vous plaît? Quelle coupe désirez-vous?
Leçon numéro 15.
Voulez-vous me couper les cheveux, s'il vous plaît? Quelle coupe désirez-vous?
Chez le coiffeur.
Volontiers, monsieur. Voulez-vous me couper les cheveux, s'il vous
plaît? J'aime la bière.
Asseyez-vous, s'il vous plaît.
Quelle j'aime la télé. J'aime le jazz.
Quelle musique?
J'aime beaucoup la musique classique, mais je préfère écouter et jouer la musique de jazz. Le jazz.
Ben Kenobi m'a bien dit que je trouverais ici Yoda, le maître Jedi. Mais comment savez-vous? Oh, je comprends, vous êtes Yoda.
Though you may not drive,
I have the brakes slip, but I'm a great man.
A great big Cadillac, diamond in the back, sunroof top, big in the scene with a gangster lean, gangster white wall.
They are dangerous.
TV antennas in the back.
They slip. Well, they are new.
You may not have.
They do not stop the car.
A car at all.
Brakes on? I didn't have the brakes on.
Being realistic, any car 3 or more years old is going to have some minor damage to its bodywork. But how do you tell whether it's been in a serious accident or not? To find out, I'm going to hand you over to Douglas and Gary for their thoughts on the matter.
Hey, you remember when I was here and you got your car, you take your girl out for a ride, you take me out somewhere? If you don't give me a kiss, I'll put you out here and you can ride your back.
Oh, yeah, dig. Whoa,
whoa. Hey, dig this tune. They burn out, play this. Dig it. Yeah. Check this out. This is what you do. Right here, dig lines.
You don't have to walk home, my dear.
I get that, yeah.
You don't have to walk home, my love.
Let's see. Yeah.
Sing with me here, right?
If you be nice to me,
yeah.
I'll be good to you. And we'll both ride home in my automobile.
Wait a minute, I got something here. Listen to this. All that I want is a little kiss.
Yeah, go ahead, try that and see how that works.
All that I want is a teeny weeny hug. Go back to it.
If you be nice to me, oh, I'll be good to you.
Mm-hmm.
But we'll both ride home in my automobile.
Yeah, let's try it. Yo, Billy, again from the top.
You.
No, wait, go again.
All that I want is just a little kiss.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I think we better do it like that. Let's do it like that.
Okay.
Well,
with that sound?
Yeah, the hillbilly sound.
Okay, well, let's go and cut, man. Let's go and cut it right now. Okay?
Hey, let's try it. Let's cut.
Okay, well, let's go and cut.
Party members call me Yoda. Party members call me Yoda. Party members call me Yoda.
Survive, Yoda must respond to the antibiotics quickly. He's still at the critical age where illness can be fatal.
Thanks for playing with me. Come back soon.
Goodbye. It's been great chatting with you. Hope to catch you again sometime. Good night.
Later, guys. I'm out of here.
Let's call it a day. Everybody, go home.
That's funny.